Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Today's topic of discussion is about PayPal. How to verify a PayPal account. A PayPal account is an online payment method that one is able to make payments online to international and local clients, but it's a payment, an online payment method. PayPal is the fastest and the safest way to send and receive money. The main intention of PayPal is an online payment method. So, PayPal was established by Elon Musk, and PayPal provides these services. You can be able to send money, pay online, and set up a merchant account. For your information, this is a merchant account. We can see the balance reading is $142. This is a payment from Complex Writing Solution. Somebody paid $142. $142 was paid. The reason that cash was paid is that I did an online. I contributed to the web content of this editing company. We can see the transaction details. Yeah, they sent me complex billing. Billing is verified. They sent me payment for freelance and writing and editing services. I provided to them some article and blogs, and they paid me. So today the topic of discussion is how to verify a PayPal account. In the process of verifying a PayPal account, the very first thing that you normally do is once you open your PayPal account, using the email address that you had opened the PayPal account, they will send you a confirmation email to confirm your email. So they tell me, thank you for signing up for business account with PayPal. To use your account, you will first need to confirm your email address via the button below. When we click the button, that button here below, they'll tell me to enter password to confirm your email address. I will enter my password. Once I log into to my password, I will be able to get, that is the first confirmation. That is the first step in confirming your PayPal business account. They tell me, welcome to PayPal business account. Now I can be able to send invoice to request payments. So the second thing that the second step in verifying your business account, they will tell you to confirm your identity. They say action required, identity confirmation. That is the second step how to verify a PayPal account. They have sent me telling me, thank you for choosing PayPal as your preferred way to get paid. Here at PayPal, we strive to provide our customers with a safer payment environment and comply with regulation requirements. As part of a continuous effort in delivering these commitments, we need some updated information about you to confirm your identity. Confirming your identity is mandatory. It's mandatory since that is the way to verify, and that's the way to get a tick so that your account will not be having any limit. Confirming your identity is mandatory. Please provide us with the required documents by 27th November. That was they will give you 1 month time to confirm your identity. To submit, just click the button below. When we click the button below in confirming my address, these are the documents. You can see they tell me, say thank you for submitting all the documents. They will need you to provide a proof of business, proof of address, and business information. The things that I submitted that very day was for you to be verified. You need to make sure that you provide proof of business of registration, proof of address, and information. Proof of business, you normally provide your registration business, a document issued by the government that supports that you have these this business. That is why we are saying it's a business, is a PayPal business account. So you have a business. So the document that I'm to provide to in the proof of business is a government issued ID card that says this is the document, checks export developers. In proof of identity, I'll provide my national ID card. I sent to them the attached is a proof of business and a proof of business and proof of identity. This was a proof of business document and proof of identity. Once I sent to them, they were not satisfied. They still limited my account, and I had to provide additional information. We can see an email they're saying that your PayPal account has been further limited. Now, until I confirm my identity, I had sent only two documents, and they needed more information. So once I sent them the once I sent those documents, PayPal. This was setting up a business, PayPal business account. Yeah, they sent me an email telling me to provide more details. Let me open the email that they were requesting additional information. That is why they had further limited my account. But the two documents that I had submitted, the proof of business and proof of identity, they accepted the documents, but they need for them to accept the proof of identity, you need to provide additional documents. They told me, thank you for submitting the requested documents. The requested documents. Your PayPal account has been further limited. What they needed me to is to finish the process. I had provided a proof of business. The proof of business was, this was the document of proof of business, and this one was the one for proof of identity. In the request for additional information, they tell me, thank you for submitting the requested document. We have received information, but until all requirements are met, we cannot lift the limitation on your account. We would appreciate your help to complete the steps outlined below, so we can review your account further. They told me to provide proof of business. We regret to advise you that the proof of business you provided cannot be accepted, as the document must be clear and it must be issued in the last 6 months. The mistake that I had done is that I had provided some documents that were more than six months old, and I had to go back to my country's business assistant registrar to get an update of the same document. We regret to advise you that proof of business address you can provide cannot be accepted, as documents must be clear that it must be issued in the last 6 months. What is valid in the proof of business? Utility bills that show phone number, broadband, bank or credit statements, any other government issued business document. You can take a photo of the document and upload it in your PayPal account. You can also send us a copy or a screenshot of your online bill statement. They never accept purchase receipts, invoice, partial documents, screenshots of your online banking. They only accept utility bills, bank statements, or any other government-issued ID card document. They also tell us that it's important to note that the business name and address on the document must match on your PayPal business account. We provide address documents and must be dated the last 6 months. The documents that you are provided must be dated the last 6 months. We don't accept PO Box as as physical address identification. So I went ahead. I went ahead in confirming my identity, since my PayPal had been then limited. I provided these documents for them to verify my account. These are the documents that I provided. This is the business proof of business and proof of ID card. They needed the reason they needed more documents is that my documents were had 6 months older, had been more than 6 months, and they strictly say that we don't accept purchase receipts, partial documents, or screenshots of banking services. They only accept a statement from the bank, any government issued ID card. You have seen my government issued business permit and utility bills. They also don't accept documents that are 6 months older than for the government issued documents. If it's a business permit, they don't accept PO box as physical address, and they the business name and the address documents must match. These are the documents that I provided. I provided more documents, and my PayPal was verified. We can see, yeah, the last document, the last thing that then after submitting the documents, they sent me an email address confirming, thank you for completing your identity confirmation. Our review is now complete. If your account had been limited, identity is confirmed. The limitation has been removed. Now it means after I submitted the documents, these were the ticks. They say that my business have provided proof of business of registration, proof of address, and the business information. They tell me thank you for providing for all the required documents. Those are the documents that I provided. What I did is that I just went and took the biz as after I provided my national ID card as a proof of identity, and proof of business was a government issued ID card. After I submitted them, they just told me go and don't take to PayPal, only require documents that is 6 months old. Once I submitted it, they told me thank you for confirming your identity, and those were the ticks. Now the email address about your PayPal account has been further limited. It had been removed, and this is the email address. This is the email that confirms that thank you for submitting your identity confirmation. Our review is complete. If your account has been limited, the limitation has been removed. What they had told me in the additional, what you just need to confirm. The other thing, the fourth confirmation to verify your business account is you add your phone number. The phone number that you add, they will send you an 4-digit codes that you will add to your PayPal for it to be verified. So let us have a flashback of how to verify a PayPal account. The very first thing that you need is to confirm your email address. To confirm your email address, once the very first thing that you will have done is to set up a PayPal business account. Once you set up a business PayPal account, you need to confirm your email address. After confirming your email address, they need you to send documents that to confirm your identity, and it must be in 1 month span from when you from the day you opened your account. The other thing that you will need is to provide an additional phone number. Once you submit your additional number to the PayPal account, they will send you a code to the phone number to confirm that. Then the code, you will fill it in your PayPal account, and you will be able to get verified. Those are the steps how to verify a PayPal. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Make sure you subscribe, like, share, and comment. How to verify a PayPal account.